Ukraine's prime minister says blocked U.S. funding could arrive as early as next month. Dennis Shmyhal spoke exclusively to Bloomberg a short time ago.
Nearest time, this month or maximum next month, we will have this good news from United States, and United States will join to European Union, to G7 coalition, military and financial support of Ukraine in this battle with Russia.
The $60 billion in funding is crucial to the nation's war effort, but has been held up by House Republicans.